started. Welcome back to part, 7, I think. This is the cover. Okay, I want to amend something on the cover. On the first video, I said it was going to be 8 by 12.5 or 13. I've revised that. It is now 8.25. No, it was going to be 8 by whatever. It's now 8.25 by 14. Okay, so I've done my two pieces, and actually I had to join some pieces here, but that's going to be hidden, so don't worry about that. I've put my felt inside and I've glued it. Now I've glued this piece of organza onto the front cover. This is going to be the front. So first up, I want to put this around three sides, the sides and the top. Now I am thinking I want to put this along the bottom. Green fringe along the bottom. So that's why we're not putting that lace on the bottom part. And I'm probably going to use this doubled if there's going to be enough. Okay, so that's across the bottom. So this is just the first layer of lace, and look how straight it isn't. Just about a quarter of an inch. Give it a nice pinch there. caught it, it goes right to the bottom. How did you go flat and this one doesn't? Top of that, putting another layer of I'm not sure which one to go with. If I do this one, I do have a nice piece of lace in there, because after that we're going to put this one over there. So we've got the three layers, and I may even do a double on this one, and we'll have that pretty piece of pink there. I think I will put this across the bottom as well, but we'll start here. We'll start there. Just making sure that I can see it, leaving quarter inch or so. Gathering this could be a bit of a problem because I've got all that there. So if you see the gather, it might make it look a bit ugly there. I don't know if you can see, but that looks like a frame. You see how I've matched those, that piece up with that, the frame here. So let's see what we can do about making that gather. Perhaps putting it inside the frame. Well, I like that. That is quite neat. Let's just see if we can glue it without any problems. Ouch. There we go. I think that's quite nice. We'll put flowers there. No biggie. Yeah, I'm definitely going to put this across the bottom as well. Yep. Okay, we'll do our gathers. Pinch it again, one more time, three pinches, now maybe one more, four little pinches. stitches. One more little one. I'm trimming that off when time comes. So far. Now let's pop this one on. It's going on the bottom edge. The edge of that. Book, not the edge of this lace. Not going to be any room for maneuvering with this. I've only got just so much, so we're not pinching, we're just going to round it. lace frames it beautifully on three sides. I do like the addition of another bit of lace. Layers, layers, layers. I love layers. I like to hide that, you know. That would go nicely there. Let's see about this way. Let's put this on first, then we'll go from there. So first up, put some glue on that bit. We're going to put it just like that. And we're going to snip it off. What I'm going to do now is snip here. See that? Oh, you can't. Just change the lighting a bit and see if you can see it. Well, I've now got that rounded piece there because I snipped it on the 45 degree angle. Might get it off without the light, I think. I've just got to tell you what happened today. I don't know if I've mentioned that hubby was told he had two large aneurysms in his iliac and aorta arteries. So he's been going back and forth for seeing specialists, etc. And then today we went to see the actual vascular surgeon, who said the radiologist made a mistake. There was only one aneurysm, and it was a small one, and if he operated, my husband would have had a 1 in 10 chance of surviving. So, kind of pissed off at radiographers, you know? Okay, look, I think I'm going to put this in now. And I'm pretty sure I want to keep it doubled. Keep it joined up with some nice glue. Knit. No. The bottom there to there. Love that. So across that we're going to put some this pearl. Should we put some lace first? How about a piece of that? Thank you. trying a few looks. You know, I like that one. I do like that. Yep. So, I'm going to secure it now before I change my mind. If you second guess yourself too much, you know, it just, you can spoil it. Really necessary, but I like to secure it just with a little bit, you know. Okay, let's go on with our pearls, get that done and out the way. Right in the middle of that. Oh, hang on, I may have chosen the wrong ones. I'm not sure. Those ones or these ones. Sorry guys. I'm going to choose these ones. So anyway, we are mightily relieved that he doesn't have to go in for surgery and that he's okay. It's been a hell of a few weeks though. the spine. With this one, but I'm going to find out which is the right way. I think that's it. Around the top and bottom flower, if you can see that, so that I've just got that flower loose, goosey-loosey. If I do another one that way, this upside down, that would be all. Aha, that's the wrong side. And again, we'll just cut out around that flower. Label that I want to put on. Oh, I've also got that button. There's my little label. Yeah. No, can't find the floor. Oh, here we are. I've got this teddy bear hugs and kisses. I'm probably going to put on somewhere. But I think it would be best on a trim or something. Be like that. think of that up there. I kind of like that. I do. Again, we'll go with a double tape, double-sided tape. Just put a bit in there. Matter. Thinking about giving that some elevation. Can you see it? It's on the floor. It happens to me all the time. I am going to put a stripe of hot glue across each one. Teddy bear hugs and kisses. Try and disguise our, you know where we gathered all those things on the corners? Try and take some of the bulk away. Exactly the same there. I'll snip away some of that bulk. decided what I'm going to put down the center. For two. Yeah, we'll put some flowers down there, so I think we will go I wish I had more of this. This would have been absolutely perfect. But I don't. So we actually need three rows of this. Center. I was actually also going to do another one on either side, but I've changed my mind about that. I think I'm going to go with a narrower lace if I can find it. Just going to see what I can find to put on here. That's perfect. I want to actually disguise the stitching line that you can see through. Yeah. So I would be putting it I have to be careful where to put it on the stitching line facing the front. or next to that one, next to this one facing the front, and then the other one facing the back. Seriously, which is which? That's it. One whole piece of lace. It's rather good. Now seriously, this is all made with scraps. Absolutely all made with scraps. Except for the book base. I had some meterage for that. It is amazing what you can do when you've got leftover pieces from projects. Look at that, that looks like a whole piece of lace. Going to put some flowers in there, probably separate them, but first up, let's see how the time's going first. An hour. I'll break this off here and then we'll come back and I will go on to embellishments, embellishing the cover. Okay, I'll talk to you soon.